The House of Representatives are being accused of power tripping by former presidential spokesperson Harry Roque as the House continues to deliberate the POGO-related hearings. Henry Nicolas has the details.
Former presidential spokesperson Harry Roque accused House of Representatives of power tripping following contempt and arrest orders issued against him due to his alleged connection and involvement to illegal operations of Philippine offshore gaming operators or POGO. In a recorded video on Monday released by Roque, he said that his link with POGO was not the reason why he was cited in contempt in the Quad Committee or Quadcom. Roque said it's not right to use the lawmakers to cite in contempt in their ongoing investigations.
Ay siguro alam niyo na po, no? Pinaaaresto na naman ako ng Kongreso. Eh alam niyo naman, dati na nila talagang plano yan. Ang totoo po niyan, kaya ako pinupuruhan ng Kongreso dahil ako daw ang pinaghihinalaan ni Speaker na ako daw ang nagkalat noong pulboronic video na ibinroadcast ni Maharlika. Alam niyo po, that's giving me too much credit. Kasi siyempre, yung makaka-access lang ng pulboronic video, yung nakakalapit kay Presidente. Hindi naman ako nakakalapit kay Presidente.
According to the former spokesperson, his businesses have nothing to do with the POGO, especially Kasiong denied that he is not part of Lucky South 99. The lower chamber also first stopped the Philippine National Police for the arrest of Roque after it was cited in contempt for failing to provide its documents that will link him in POGO. The reason why Roque is being subpoenaed include his statement of assets, liabilities and network and records that connected to his family firm, Biancam Holdings, as well as a land transaction in Parañaque City.
Ang iniimbestigahan ay POGO. Anong kinalaman ng aking mga income tax return sa POGO? Anong kinalaman ng bentahan ng pamilya ko ng lupa sa POGO? Anong kinalaman ng estate ng aking tiya sa POGO? Wala po. Ang katotohanan, wala silang mahanap na link sa akin sa POGO.
Despite multiple summon, Roque ignored the joint panel and refused to cooperate leading authorities to serve the arrest order at his Makati office where he was not found, raising concern of deliberate evasion. He said he believes that what should be followed now is what is stated of the Supreme Court, in which the chamber's hearing should not be used as a basis to punish any individual who has violated the law, if any. This is Henry Nicolas for EuroTV News.